air.
This boon is yours. Your ability to adapt is becoming your greatest weapon. I can continue my story now.
Go ahead.
If you'll remember, my teacher had fallen ill. Everything she taught me, I poured into trying to save her. But it turned out mage healing wasn't enough. I realized that only a combination of mage healing and herbal traditions could save her. But I'd let my knowledge of the herbal arts fade away. And so, I failed her like I failed him. And she passed into Hell's embrace. It took a long time to get over that. Anyway, I'll stop here for now.
Good to see you going back in, despite not getting as far that time. Perseverance is just as important as the honing of skills.
Found the pendant of a necklace. Fancy.
I will tell you the pendant story. Soon.
Any questions as you go?
I've one. We were told only those who had died could enter Valhalla. But I don't ever recall hearing when you died.
A bit of a technicality, to be honest. It involved a workaround to regain the arm who armed it off. Really only glancingly involved the underworld, but Valhalla seems to count it, I suppose.
Anything seem worth the risk?
Behind you, brother! Fight, Frost! Don't let them hit you! Behind you!
Look out!
More enemies lurking in the mist, I assume.
Mimir, can you hear me? Has my voice broken through?
Sigrun? Yes! Hello! How are you talking to... How long have you been able to hear?
I haven't been listening to you. There's just something I needed to tell you. Valhalla is displeased with me. It wishes a penance of sorts. Tries to reforge my loyalty. I haven't decided what to do, but I hoped we could talk about it.
Aye. Let's do. Next time we die, or Kratos gets a headache.
Valhalla singled out for you. Left side, incoming. The way up should be clear now, whenever you're ready. Exacts at all, but it might be worth it. The burden. Valhalla seems to appreciate that. Pendant you found, brother. Do you recognize it? Does it have some significance?
Yes. It belonged to my wife.
It was Faye's.
No. My first wife.
Ah.
Lysandra.
I see. You know, brother, you've told me a great deal about your daughter, Calliope. But her mother is a bit of a mystery.
My thoughts on her are complicated. But she was a good woman. And I loved her more than she knew. She saw in me possibilities I could not at the time. In that way, she and Faye were much alike.
Hello again, Kratos.
enjoying this, aren't you?
You killed the thing someone told you to kill. Yay!
Making that sound. Spotted your quarry.
Last one!
Don't waste, stupid!
Before it closes in. And things just got harder. Did you forget that haste is a factor here? Kratos that brought down Atlas.
Ah! Behind you, idiot!
They're all dead. Kratos was here. Always looking for an issue. Is this a game to you?
enjoying this, aren't you? Behind you, idiot!
Job not hurrying. You two like your fights tougher after all.
Kratos, you made it back. Good.
Fight! Defend yourself. I may have overreached with that one.
When last we fought, I asked what was inside the box room. You told me fear, deceit, hatred.
Yes, magnifying what was already in the gods.
But you know very well there's something else. Come on!
Fight!
catch you sleeping.
Fight!
Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos. Hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
I say to you, I remember how it felt to take that throne, all that it meant, and all that it did not. A god of war, god of pain, of suffering, of destruction. And Owen said, I chase redemption. That I know I can never deserve. What does that make me? God of fools. God of... hope. When all else is lost. Everything. And everyone. You became... There is no forgiving you. You chose! Should I, this same man, should I sit, take, proclaim, lead, place myself in service? In service? Should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left in.
inside so that I do not become you. I do not know. But I have hope. You are cruel and arrogant and selfish. But you are more than that. You have always been more than what others saw. You are more than that.
Like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. Well done here then. So, what now?
No. I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, General. I had to...
Congratulations. I hope Valhalla gave you everything you needed.
Look who's returning from the front gate for once. Something must have happened there.
I take it this is a good sign.
Freya, I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.